when I was a little bitty boy, just up off of the floor. We used to go down to Grandma's house every month in the snow. We'd have chicken pie and country ham and homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for a tick. It'd hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Paul would talk about the farm and the war, and Granny'd sing a ballad or two. And I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I'd know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole wolf apart for a tick. It'd hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Well, I love my ma, I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said. But I'd trade them all, plus a gal down the road, for Grandma's feather bed. I'd trade them all, plus a gal down the road. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for a tick. And it'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we'd stolen from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.